This is Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Tuesday morning, and it's looking to be a wet start to the day with showers, maybe even some thunderstorms coming through. A bit of a jump in the humidity for a few hours as well. Now, by later this afternoon, the rain tapers off, and I do think we'll see some sunshine here before the day is through, but it may not be until the drive home and into the evening hours. Rain continued to make steady progress eastward during the night. We're waiting on the cold front to come through. Now, behind that, that's where skies finally clear out. You can see here early this morning, the showers continue. In fact, a rumble of thunder between now and lunchtime can't be ruled out. And then finally during the afternoon, the rain pushes off to the east and here comes the clearing. But by now it's 5-6 o'clock into the evening. High temperatures today, 50s in the mountains, closer to 70 along the coast. The sun is back tomorrow.